people are moving back, but do they support the regime? No, I mean, the majority are just realists. They say he's being defended by the Russians and the Iranians, militarily. The Americans and the Europeans, for all intents and purposes, want him there. I mean, again, that's the perception on the part of the Syrians that, you know, he's gassing people, he's committing massacres, he's targeting hospitals, and nobody's coming after him. He has some sort of, again, in the eyes of a lot of Syrians, he has immunity. So
tacit support.
Tacit support. So they say, like, what can we do? For them, they see what Syrians who left the country had to go through, the indignity, the humiliation, particularly in the region, in countries like Lebanon, Jordan, and also in Europe. I mean,
and the danger.
And danger. Right, yeah. So they say, maybe we should just stay home. And yes, the regime is back. The regime is awful. It's worse than before. People are being arrested in a lot of the areas that are reverting back to regime control. Anyone who is suspected of having protested or taken part in any anti-regime activities being arrested again.
So no prospects of meaningful social instability going forward.
It's a fractured country and a fractured society at the moment. And I think the only hope we have is if we have meaningful justice and accountability